JTF are just making it worse for themselves. Worse for everyone.
Acosta, Urban Spelunker, and this is my first night exploring the Big Apple. Gotta say, it's spooky as hell here. New York used to be a very crowded place, but it is creepy how quiet it is now. Hardly any lights, just the wind howling through the buildings. Can you hear that pack of dogs? Don't know if they have rabies or what, but I am keeping far away from them. It's a moonless night, and it's dark as hell. The streets are full of snowdrifts, and there is nothing moving anywhere. No traffic. Nothing. Don't think Manhattan has ever been this quiet.
Just one of you? Just...
Secure.
Thank goodness you took care of that. Let's be honest, you really don't want your neighborhood getting a reputation as a place where people get kidnapped out of their houses, you know?